strange.
Amazingly enough, we have found the moving company where the five Israelis worked.
Was this building being used as a front for some kind of Israeli intelligence operation that possibly was doing surveillance on the Arab American community? Were there men celebrating or slapping fives or whatever?